Welcome back to the Beer's Den. I am Mr. Munoz. Before anything, you should hit like. You should hit the notification button. You should subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet. And when you're done watching, you should share it. You should do me that solid. I appreciate it very much. I want to thank everyone who watched my first video, first of all. And shout out to Lena's Liquor out in Escondido, California. The first song is for y'all. To live and die in the lake. When every day we try to fatten our pockets, us niggas hustle for the cash, so it's hard to knock. If you go where it started, own thing, colors to chase it worldwide through the hard. That's what's up. Shout out to y'all. But today I'm doing Colossi, which is an Italian beer. I never had it, so it's perfect because I've never even had it. I've never heard it. So the one I do like is going up there behind me. Bam. This is the bottle. Cute little bottle. You know what I mean? You could take it to like a get-together, a grown and sexy get-together, an all-black affair. You could take the all-black affair one right here. It's pretty dope, right? I bet you there's a dark star. I bet you there's a dark one. Woo! I'll tell you what, the percentage on these are high. If I go by percentages, let me see. This one is a 7.5. This is a 9. This is an 8. Yeah. Woo! I'm gonna be feeling that after these three beers. So let's get started. Let's get this bad boy out here. Ooh, look at that. Yeah, look at that. Look at that. Wow. Nice and dark. My dryer just... My clothes is ready. I gotta go fold. I gotta go. I'll fold them after. For sure. I know how to fold. But anyways, this looks good, man. Nice, it is a nice amber look, I'll tell you that much. I saw this in a lot of videos. I like to smell. Whew. I don't know, but it smells really good, I'll tell you that much. I just want to drink it. Woo! Lumi D. This is a really good beer. Cheers, man. Cheers. I'll be proud because I'm on the radio. Excuse me, but I took 50 flow. Haters on the side looking miserable. I love Lumini, yo. I love it. Yo, this is good. This is really good beer. They put the music down. Shut up. Bodega Bam, shout you out too. Yo, this is a really good beer, first of all. Really good. Oh my, it's really good. Does it got fruit? It tastes like fruity. It does. Hops, dried fruits. Man, this is amazing. This is
really good.
Holy moly, this is delicious. Bam, bam. This might be the effect right here. I gotta work out, I'm working out. Boom, 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 boom. Ambrata, good beer, yo. Good Italian beer.
Really good.
For real, it's really good.
I wanna get to know ya.
Good. love my country. I'm sorry, you guys, yo. I gotta listen to country, yo. Real quick. Cheers, man. Let's move to the next one.
Woo!
Tell you what, this is gonna be hard to beat. That's really good. We'll go with the purple one. Triple malto, which I'm sure is malt. Probably malt beer. I don't know, but we're gonna open it up. We're gonna drink. That's what we're gonna do. Ooh. Wow, what's surprising is very light. Very, very light. For some reason, I thought it was gonna be a bit darker. Okay. Doesn't smell as good as the first one. Let's see what this is all about. Let's taste it. Another good beer. It's good. I would definitely still drink the first one before this one. And I'm gonna finish it, but I won't pour another one. How about that? Why beer so good sometimes, yo? Boom! What you know about problem, huh? What you know about problem? Banging. Go and shake it like you try to get a loose on. Go and shake it like you try to get a loose on. Here's a shot, girl, take that. Bustin' this water. Watch it. Watch it. To me, drop it back, bend it over, baby. I just wanna f, don't wanna kiss, don't wanna hold. You wanna get a couple things, I ain't nothing need to show you, but I might get money, ain't gonna try to get the nuts. So, don't stop that, don't stop that. Oh, let me grab that. Back, back, back. Lord, love this song. Let me have that. That was a good beer. This one's still better, the orange one. Ambrata, it was really good. Ooh, it even tastes better after you have the other beer. Damn, that's a plus. Look at this big mug from Treehouse. Shout out to you guys. But let's have some of this. This thing popped like a champagne bottle, yo. Bang it, yo. Look at this, guys. That's how you pour a beer right there, baby. Look at that. Tip the mug like that a little. Look at that bad boy. Look at that. Oh, this is a stout, baby. I can tell this is a stout. I was... Cheers. You know what's crazy? All three beers smell good. Smells like good beer, like beer should be like this. You know what I mean? Beer should be like this. Tell you what, guys. This is definitely the winner. You see this? This is definitely the winner. This is the close second. And that one just came in third, as you can see. That one's in third. Let me finish this. You ready? Oh,
you by the hand and talk to you just for a while.
I'm feeling myself right now, yo. I gotta stop. I'm feeling myself. Since I'm finishing it up, let me finish it real quick. Well, guys, that's it for me. Once again, thank you for watching Local Brewing. If you're brewing anywhere, hit me up. I'll be more than happy to taste your beer right here. Local musicians, independent artists, hit me up. If I like it and support it, I'm gonna play it right there. Bang. So, thank you for watching. Another show. The beer's dead.